Attrition. Even if it means the blood of a great many is spilled, we must act and free this world from the tyranny of the Guild. As soon as Albus Hamilton and the Fourth Mysterian reach the Sylvana, we will have the ability to wrest Exile's defenses from Delphine's control. We must continue to battle the Maestro, even if it means losing our whole fleet in the process. Maintain present speed and join the battle line at once!
Just jump out, Miss Fiona!
Lucilla?
There appears to be a giant gateway opening in the lake. Exile is increasing its rate of descent.
Enemy flagship is still intact. There's no damage visible at all.
Come on, Claus.
Majesty. We can't wait any longer. You'll have to charge through the battlefield and try to sink the Maestro.
All ships are now pulling in on either side of us.
Vice Captain!
Let the Arbonist lead and follow it. Full speed ahead. Target, the Maestro Delphine.
How wonderful. But it would be even better if Dio were here to enjoy it.
Commence fire at will!
Thank you.
Last Exile.
Last Exile.
My captain must abandon ship.
Lena. Ma'am? What did the captain say? Tell me.
Sophia. Ma'am, I heard him saying your name.
I see. Thank you, Lena.
In the furthest reaches of the sky. Waves that flow and dye the land gold.
A land full of green, blessed by the breath that nurtures life.
The path that angels descend upon.
Thank you. don't ever forget. I am now and will always be your first officer.
Warms the heart, doesn't it?
It really does.
Hey, look, that was crying.
I am not. I just got something in my eye.
You're nothing but a sentimental old man.
Who are you calling an old man, huh?
Take me with you! Call me Alice!
We sure do seem to miss those guys.
We all do.
I guess you're right.
Are you crying again, old man?
I ain't crying.
What do you call those drops coming out of your eyeballs, then?
Well, this is First War.
When we were inside Exile, we came across our dad's vanship.
Claus, Lavie. Our dad's mission cylinder. Lavie.
How about we give them some time alone?
Dad's kept on trying, right up to the end.
Over. There is no Anatoray, and there is no Disith, and there is no guilt. It's just like our dad said it was gonna be the day they left. We're gonna build a better world, one without fighting, and we're gonna build it together.
Lunch.
rush under us. Cold winds brush against our cheeks. Together, up here in these blue skies, we can fly as high and as far as our hearts will take us.